showing what we do for the Opus team, you know what I'm saying? MOMG status, baby. Like we in the joint and shit.
This is like the clapback video in here.
This is why you ain't gonna fuck with us in the club. We ain't gonna have no security, you feel me?
Kushidil's not good at rapping, but he is good at push-ups. So.
I didn't think about it. I was like, you know, we'll get there, he'll work out for a little bit, then we'll take the picture. And it didn't occur to me until just now that it's gonna feel awkward.
My boys. And this ain't just one person.
Yeah, it's just with him not here.
Yeah. Like, what the fuck is Nathan gonna do?
Shit, I ain't lifting a weight since 7th grade.
I've been lazy as hell, bro.
Yeah.
Like 2 weeks ago, Gus was like, all right, we're about to take pictures, so I'm going to just start lifting weights really hard. Like, just every time you get a chance, just do some push-ups every day. I'm like,
you see this belly, bro? I'm like, you should have said this at the very beginning. I couldn't just be a fat ass on the album cover. I thought you was gonna let me be the skinny Rick Ross. If I would've known this, I would've started working out as soon as we started working on Major Look. The mixtape's giving me plenty of time to really get in shape for MOMG, because I wanna be security and a rapper. Like, anybody have problems with another squad, I wanna just be that one cat that's like, nigga, look out.
Bunch of niggas in the back of the head type shit, you know what I'm saying?
You let Mano slap the dog shit, motherfucker.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like that shit.
Oh, I ain't really know. Trying to get in shape.
Yeah, come on, bro. You got it, dude. Just come on. Stay with me at home. Come on. Sweat it out. We should be heating up right now.
I'll show you in their hands. I know you.
That's how like that P90X and all that shit is. Hey, this nigga, he be all like, okay, bro. Push that hip down on the floor, bro. You know what I'm saying? And then you was in your house like, all right, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's all fucking weird, bro. Fuck it.
All right, you about ready?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm a natural, cut like Kane, nuts like Cashew, truck like Frank, hoes like cool that dude, poke that thing, till it hurt like tattoos, got a gun that'll clap like a fat ass dude.
Nigga. The unstoppable Magnum Opus. Nigga.